Right now, fire rod. Uh-oh. Aw, crap, I forgot to set the ability. See what I mean? I forgot. I'm an idiot. Hi, guys! Oh, man. Tommy T and Tommy T's wifey, how have you guys been since we've seen you last here on the channel? I believe I've seen you guys a couple of times throughout Twitch, you know, here and there, meeting up in other rooms. I was just curious, how have you guys been? Because we haven't seen you in a little while, and I personally haven't seen or talked to you guys too much. Man, it's coming down outside. Nice, nice. That's good to hear, Tommy T. And Tommy T's wifey. It's nice to hear you guys are doing good. Only 50% of the map has been uncovered. Okay. Ah, there's the save spot. Oh no, it looks like the cops have given up the search. The banks are ripe for the hitting. Dang it! I gotta readjust that wand. I have to adjust the ability. Marshade! Dude! How are you, man? I didn't even see you come in. I did talk to iBuyPower today, guys. They've had my computer for 4 days. Technically, it's 2 working days. They don't work Saturdays and Sundays, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know about their techs, though, or, you know, like the warehouse department and stuff. However, they have had my computer for 2 days. It's not been received, technically, through the processing system yet, and they're putting a rush repair on it. Because of how many times I've had issues and that I've not been able to actually really use it. So we're adjusting things. Hopefully they'll be able to get these problems taken care of before I end up without a parts warranty as of August 24th. And we can fix this and start streaming those 24 hours and busting, you know, good games out and having a good time with you guys. I also made a review on Yelp.com under the iBuyPower, so that would be much appreciated if you guys could go over to Yelp.com and find me under Anthony Butler and bump that review. We need to get some eyes and attention on it for the channel here. I think I'm the only streamer in the reviews column. They seem to be helping a lot of folks. The marketing manager seems to be getting a hold of a lot of folks and helping assist in getting these parts fixed, these systems fixed. You know, I'm not the only one having severe issues. There's hundreds of people having problems with builds from iBuyPower, and the marketing manager is trying to fix this. However, I haven't been able to contact him because he has not responded to any of my emails. I know his name is Mark, Mark H, in iBuyPower's marketing management systems. That's all I know. Yeah, sub to the YouTube channel. Oh my goodness, that would be friggin' super awesome. That game key. Sorry, I've been finishing up school, so I haven't been here soon. Marshade, dude, no worries. You've got real life things you're taking care of. This is a luxury. This is something you do in your spare time or when you know you're bored. You know, that's understandable. Real life comes first. Real life comes first. I'm doing this as a hobby, guys. Yeah? What? What?
They've got your review listed as the in. They've got your review on Yelp listed in the not recommended.
Okay, let me do that right now. All right, guys, we are going to take a quick break, real quick. I'm gonna throw. Dang it! I can do them only one burger
You're
at a time.
Like page.
Yeah.
Two of them.
Like we're gonna continue streaming. I'm just putting a.
The page.
I can continue streaming, but I have to put one burger at a time on our small George Foreman, and then just go from there. So, guys, it'll take me just a moment. I think I can do them like this in between auto battles. That's what I'll do. In between auto battles. Or during auto battles. My bad. It's cool. Don't worry. Yeah, I'm not leaving. I ain't going nowhere. We're just going to be doing, if it takes me a moment for the auto battles to finish, that's because I'm throwing a burger on the grill or checking it. Yeah. Yeah, all it is. All it is, I need something to catch the grease.
I guess I'm just lucky enough to have one of the larger George Foremans. I can stick like four freaking burgers on that damn thing.
I know, that's I'm actually looking at if it's cheap enough here. I was thinking about getting a deep freezer, but I'll wait until I move due to the fact that our electricity here is ridiculous and that the wiring in all of these buildings are fucking terrible.
It sounds like my house. Half of my freaking house is on one damn circuit.
Yeah, I've got four breakers. And the upstairs has two, and the downstairs has two. And I would have to run my computer system on one. I would have to literally plug in my computer on a six strip and run just my computer on one breaker. And run, if I was to get a second computer, on another breaker.
Sounds like my house. Literally sounds like my house. Because if I go downstairs into the dirt basement, I have...
Dirt?
Yeah, it's... This is an old ass house. It was built like back in like
1892.
Back in 1892, so. And it's haunted. There's been by spoken
I told you to stop
law
that.
Enforcement confirmed to have
I'm
been
not
three
doing
murders
anything.
In this house.
All right, let's. While we're in between matches, real fast, let's get that ability
I just
can't
set. Get away from weird shit. Why I tell people I'm not normal.
An evil presence is drawing near. Such pleasure
hell,
I will
Scott,
take and
I'm
deliver
already...
you to the Sup, gates of
man?
Hell. Who's there? Alright, I'm gonna take a moment to go get this burger on the grill right now, and should only take me a minute. Be right back.
Actually, I think that was 1492. And Columbus was a mass murdering asshole.
History.
Are you living in that alternate reality with the Gaijus again? Alright, man. Minimum of 16 if we do an event.
Wow.
If there's an event,
here we go.
We need extra mods, you know, we'll consider somebody at 16, but preferably you need to be 18.
Yeah, I state in the application 18 years or older. When we do an event and there happens to be lots of people, I'm saying when we get up there with the bigger numbers, I will pull the folks who are 16 who wanted to be a mod for the chat, and we'll go from there for the event. This is where I'll have proper notice for you guys and be like, hey, we may and may not need you guys, but definitely check out the channel and be here if you can make it. Alrighty.
That reminds me, Anthony, one of these days I gotta get you to stop over to my channel so I can mod you.
Oh, okay. I am the oarsman who will ferry you beyond the veil. The blighted despot, Skarmiglion, archfiend of Earth and first of Golbez's circle of lore. My undead children hunger to feast upon your flesh.
What?
What one what?
And one of them actually followed me.
I'm lost.
Amber!
Yes.
Is it?
I feel like I can auto battle this for a little bit. Oh wait, I'm gonna have to attack dude in the back, aren't I? Oh, I did send my mod in, at mod app in, by the way. Thank you, Leah Justice. Thank you. I'll be checking those at the end of the, you know, after the stream, and we'll go from there.
Oh, hell.
Oh, I did send my...
Oh! Later, Scott Plants. You have a good time. You, have a good day, man. Catch you later. Oh, fire alarm. He had to leave. That explains it.
Yeah, it's fit to say, dude, in the back looks like a fatter version of me, the Grim Reaper.
All right, there we go. Oh crap, the ice rod heals him. Oh, that ain't good. Fixed my wife's laptop today, though. That was cool.
Nice.
It turns out we had a static. There was static electricity built up in it, and once we had it completely dead using the power button, it was all good. My flesh. Yeah, she's got an HP. G. Yeah. What happened, babe?
Yeah, that's what Lee's got.
What's up, babe?
HP DB6. I think it's the 611NR.
Come here, Kyle. Come here, buddy. Yep, come on. Impressive. But my true strength lies in death. And now you shall join me in it. Oh! Are you kidding me? We were back attacked? Those who see this must die. I'll smite your ruin upon that mountainside. Ooh.
That's a big ugly.
Oops. Crap. Why did I do that? Oh no! Yeah! Wasn't that cute? Oh! Those two together did 2,500 damage. Wow. Wow. Those two are ridiculous. Oh, do you have the DVD in? Ouch. Over 1,000. This is a good day. Yes, it is. Ba 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 ba. Palom and Palm, one of the on the same level. Yes, yes, they are, Pikmin lover. It seems like they level up together unless one dies and gets experience above the other one. Which is really cool. I like the idea. Porum needs MP. What's up, babe? What is it?
Wahoo.
Oh, nice. Oh, son over here hugging me. Oh! Thank you, buddy. I always level up Palom and Porom together. Yeah. Ooh. Wow. And that's that fight. That fight is over, ladies and gentlemen. Heck yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Palom gets that level up. When Osmocecil's level increases, Porom's level increases. She learned to blink. Tella's level is 21. Defeat Skarmiglion. Achievement. Pockets full. Achievement. Heck yeah. No, I will not be defeated by the likes of you. Ah! Fall down that mountainside, dummy. I didn't get 100% of the map. Where the hell am I missing a part? Otto. Let me see. I'm missing like one spot, and it's probably back at the beginning of it. I'll have to look at my map. And that's what I'll do. Let's see. Oh, it's back at the save. I see it. It's that little line. Is the burger done? I was gonna say, is the burger done? Oh, well, I thought you gave him a croissant from here. You said that little thing is catching the grease, though? Part the save. Yeah. It's all the save's fault. It's all the save zone's fault. What? Why is it filled up? Put it inside a pie pan. How can G2A sell games so cheap? Marshade. Basically, people will buy up a bunch of games throughout the year. And, not only that, you know, people buy them up on sale throughout the year, and then others, other game companies actually give G2A the rights to buy games, you know, so they'll submit games to G2A as well, because G2A will buy the games at, like, non-market value, because of it being a company. Well, this is where G2A only has so many copies. However, like I said, people will buy them throughout the year on sale, like I do, and sell them for that, either for exactly what they paid to build up their credit on G2A, or two, you know, hey, I'm going to buy in Russia because the market's cheap, and I'm going to try and sell it on the American market and make, you know, top dollar for a Russian version of the game. That doesn't happen now. Games on Steam are region locked. So if you're buying, you know, if you live in an area, in a specific area, you can get them on G2A and stuff like that. However, if you guys use my G2A link and use code GAME, GAM3, that will take an additional 3% off, guys, on top of what G2A has for prices. And it also makes G2A, if you use my link, to give me pennies on the dollar, pennies, compared to the transaction to help the channel, guys. So it's another way of helping out the channel and helping us get some cool stuff. We're working on getting, you know, some new games and giveaway items. So don't you worry, guys. Don't you worry. I don't want to be known purely for giveaways. You guys know that. However, we do giveaways from time to time. I found them and didn't trust at first, so I wouldn't buy, but now I will. Yeah, Marshade, it's freaking awesome. You also want to, when you start looking at their games, you want to look at someone who has the most sales. Those folks. And their support system is worth it.
Oh, yeah. Play Global Key right now. For. $1.78 right now. Kiki.
Yo! Not much, man.
It's got me about convinced again to get back into streaming.
Oh, you're getting back into it?
I might as well.
I look at it as having fun, man.
Yeah, I might as well. I mean, I'm like at my computer most of the time anyway.
Nice, nice. Well, congratulations on coming back to streaming, man.
No, right?
Go.
We'll see.
Thank you. And I love you. Nice, Marshade. Sweet. I just tossed it out when I opened the burger. What?
G2A's doing Black Ops 3 for freaking 4404 right now.
Nice.
How much is that up to four?
And the pre-order on freaking Steam is 60 damn bucks.
Black Ops is on Steam?
What? Yeah, all of the Call of Duties are on Steam.
No shit.
Yeah, all of them are on Steam. Also, be careful when buying them on Steam, because unless you've bought the newest one, the older ones actually have no servers, or the lag is real bad, or basically they don't care about it on the PC.
That's about right.
So the newest one will always get looked at on the PC. Hold on, guys.
Black Ops, or original Black Ops, so still has...
My son, at last you have arrived.
The original Black Ops on PC still has servers going.
Son, whose voice speaks to me?
God 4 has servers, and so does Call of Duty World at War.
I would love to get back at the Bad Company 2, but I really doubt that's on people play that one anymore.
Long have I awaited this.
Oh, the man.
The day that you would come. A tragedy unfolds now, which pains me more than you can know.
There's actually a project that allows you to play it.
Though
look
in so
up,
doing,
Project
I condemn Rome. Myself to sorrow greater still. But the hour is late. No other road remains.
Marshade, the currency is set now that every minute that we are live, you get 5. And every 10 minutes we are offline, you know, doing our hosting thing, you are getting 5 every 10 minutes as well.
Bid farewell to your bloodstained past. Forsake the darkness you once embraced, for the light will find no hope. Vanquish the Dark Knight. You and he are one no more.
Uh-oh. Oh, snap. Oh!
There are 2 of them.
What's happening?
That's what I want to know.
Thistle, look out!
Stay back. This is a fight for me and me alone. My atonement for all the sins I've wrought. My test. And one I do not mean to fail.
Oh, this is where the auto counter would be nice. A true paladin's heart knows no malice. Sheath your blade and overcome the hate. The Division? Oh. Okay. I think I have to defend, yeah. What up? What happened?
Internet's just being really shitty.
Yeah, Mr. Bushi, I sent you a link there that's,
there are victories of greater worth.
The emulator Nexus project, Project Rome.
Someday, you will
know.
That
will allow you to play, Whoa.
You didn't even say hi to me, Mr. Bush.
Okay, one second, Brad.
No, it's
Richard,
too late!
Finish that. Your virtue is
what's Project Rome?
It's basically, you can run your own dedicated servers, they have their own master servers, you can connect to other people's servers and everything, and still be able to play Battlefield Bad Company 2. My clan, First Hand Gaming, actually has a stock Battlefield Bad Company 2 and a Battlefield Bad Company 2 Vietnam Silver.
Interesting, because those games were interesting. Okay, that's interesting. Wait. Okay, thank you much. If it's on sale enough and on Steam, I might go for it then, because that was an excellent FPS.
Huh? How long did you eat this hamburger? Did it taste good?
Yeah.
You took a few
Thank
bites.
Thank you, sir. Hi, Susie.
And I just gave you the hamburger. I would have thought that you were busy.
Mmm, it's good. Cecil became a paladin, guys. Yeah.
It's all right.
Cecil is a paladin now. Are you all right? He really did it after all. Shh. What is this warmth I'm feeling? It's so familiar. Alright, Marshade, don't forget to also click our G2A link so you can use code GAME, G-A-M-3, when you make a check, when you make a purchase on a checkout.
See you guys later.
To save. User left your channel. Oh! Tower! My spells. I remember all of them.
Oh, I was going to mention that to you, Anthony. You might need to get all the G2A.
Why?
Your game code is not being recognized as a active code.
It doesn't work for absolutely everything.
Okay.
I don't understand, and I don't know why. I've done this. I've gotten a hold of other streamers as well. Like, basically, like, I don't know why, but, like, CoCarnage. His may work for something that's brand new, and other times it won't. Then you try another streamer's, and theirs won't work either. Some games, you just cannot use a redeemable code, but still using the referral link to buy under the individual makes G2A still donate a portion of pennies from the sale to the individual. Which is still nice. The referral link uses that, and the code is just like an additional coupon if it's valid on the purchase. New games and such, you may and may not. They're like a 50-50. What's this? Meteor. That light must have granted it to me. The most powerful black magic of all, mine at last.
Yeah, I seen something on there.
Tella learned meteor.
Man, I wish I had $2 on my bank in my bank account I could spend right now. Because they're doing global CD keys for Uplay for Watch Dogs for $2.
Don't worry, that game will eventually be $1. It's been there before. Amazing. You truly are as great as a wizard, as they say. Hey, Porum, don't you think we should tell him now? Cecil? You see, we... All right, with this, we are made ready at last. Let us bring the fight to Golbez. Mm-hmm. Cecil, what are you standing about for? We must hurry. Yes, of course. Those kids were going to say something. That light. It called me its son. Hey, wait for me! Cecil, we'd best go with them. Right. Let's go. Scott Plants, why the hell would someone knock a sprinkler right off the ceiling? That's crazy, man. Element is holy. They were throwing a football around the room and hit the sprinkler head. What? A football can take out a sprinkler? Really? That doesn't seem good.
Didn't their mothers ever tell them not to play with balls in the house?
No. I don't remember mom telling me that. Marshade, Watch Dogs is an amazing game. There was originally a lot of hype surrounding the game though, and it's not bad on G2A. It's extremely cheap because it became one of those games that was extremely hyped up and everybody wanted it, but they took away some things. More or less, they over-glamorized it. So it's not a bad game. It was just it was overhyped. They made it sound like this game had so much more than what it currently has. But it's a very good. Crap. Damn it, Cecil. Nice, Marshade. Are you using the referral link, bro?
Oh, that's not good being overbooked during Summerfest.
Wow, dude. Hey, go for it, man. Every little bit helps. And quite literally, like, this is... I can explain this right now. When I say pennies, here's an idea of what you guys get to think about. Someone on the link purchased Skyrim Online's, like, ultimate DLC pack. It's either Skyrim Online's. It's like $82. It was $81.71. I received off of that after pending the process, I received $1.20 in comparison to the $82 that G2A was selling it for. So that goes to show how very little my link actually gets us in order to buy games from G2A. And that was one sale. I don't ask ridiculous stuff from you guys, but if you guys want games cheap, definitely use the G2A link. And use our code, if possible, in order to save more. I use it when I can on other computers due to the fact that it gives me I get money back, more or less. That's the way I look at it. It's pennies, but it's something. Sweet. Dang. Marshade, the random codes can quite literally be ridiculous. Like all sorts of games, man. Premium codes net you games that are even also brand new on Steam. So look into it, check it out. Grim, do you have can you pull up any information about the premium, like is there any information on what the premium codes, premium random code and Steam random codes can net you?
I'll see what I can find. Hold on.
Alright, because I physically can't do that right now. So thank you, man, if you could do that. JJ Watt is staying at the hotel with his friends for this for Summerfest. Who is JJ Watt? Who's JJ Watt? Nice. Paris Hilton stayed at that hotel this past weekend. Wow, nice, dude.
They're not saying what you get with it now.
Well, I mean, there's a difference between random code and random premium code. And that's what I was trying to find out.
It's a straight up unique game. It's no DLC codes, no free games, no demo codes.
Oh, that's what the premium is?
That's what the premium is. If you go with the other one, that's the just the straight random code, you could actually end up with, well, not free game, not the free games. They say the same thing on that one, but...
Okay, I know who JJ Watt is then.
It was like for a game that was only like $2 or $3 on Steam. So
Jim, give counter augment to Cecil. Will do.
A chance of getting one of the higher priced games.
So premium will give us possibly the higher prices of games. And then the other ones can give you like demo codes and beta codes and stuff like that.
Something like that, yeah. I'm reading their details on the premium ones. It just says you have a 10% chance of all keys on each auction to contain games valued at 20 euros or even more in reference to Steam-based prices.
That's freaking awesome. Huh. She threw it on the ground.
Damn,
it's good. Take a bite.
Like I used
Take
to.
A bite. Look.
And right now, the Dota Pit League Season 3 is going on, and G2A's got a thing going. Select the team you think you're going to win is going to win. Select the player that's going to be the MVP that gets selected for MVP, and you take a chance of winning one of 10 $20 G2A gift cards, one of 3 Sennheiser's headsets, one of five Logitech gaming sets that comes with the 6910 Orion Spark keyboard and the 6502 mouse with the G440 mouse pad, or one of three AMD Radeon Sapphire R7 260X 2GB video cards.
Wow. That's crazy.
Hell, I'd just be happy with a $20 gift card.
Yeah, I have it due to a viewer. That's not the new one, is it?
No. The new one is supposed to be coming out, I think, later this year or early next year. But something else I just seen, too. If you ever need to get a legitimate Windows 8.1 license, they're doing 32-bit and 64-bit Windows 8.1 Pro licenses.
I already have a CD and I have a code for it.
No, I'm just saying, like, if you ever get your hands on another computer and you need another copy to install and you want to do it legit, they're doing them for $30.
Actually, when I think about it, my laptop has a code on it somewhere, because it came with Windows 8.
If it came with Windows 8, more than likely it doesn't have a code sticker. It's embedded in your system BIOS.
True, because this one doesn't have a CD drive either.
There is actually a way to get the code, though. You can go get a program called Read-Write Everything, and you can actually read the BIOS table and get the CD key straight out of the BIOS.
Oh, wow.
That's what I did with my laptop, because my laptop was that way, and I had to reinstall Windows on it because the hard drive had died, and I replaced the hard drive, so I lost the recovery partition. And so I just installed Windows 7 real quick on it, pulled up Rewrite Anything, went in,
learned ability counter,
pulled it out, copied it, or wrote it down, and then reinstalled with a Windows 8 OEM disk. And then dropped that key in and phone activated it, and that was good to go.
Oh, really?
God damn, that's cheap. They're selling Diablo 3 for $22.
Wait. Oh, wow. Floaty Boatwood? Heck yeah. How do you think I got mine? I love some of the things on G2A when the game isn't on sale on Steam. You might find it on sale on G2A.
Yeah, Watch Dogs Season Pass for $1.32. You can turn around and get Watch Dogs for $2, spend another $1.30 and get
Vayner 360, thank you for the follow and the support, my friend. How are you? Wow, thank you. Give Porum the auto potion. Okay, I'll give Porum the auto potion. Really? Why are they attacking those? Oh, there's an augment here.
Starter pack for Heroes of the Storm, but it's an EU key. Damn it.
Heroes of the Storm, if you guys just sign up for that, you'll get one. It's that simple now.
I've actually gotten the thing with Blizzard for Heroes of the Storm, but I'm one of the ones that ended up with a glitched freaking account where my dailies don't reset and they don't freaking track.
What are you talking about?
You know how when you get higher level, you get the daily missions where you have to play so many games as support or so many as an assassin, stuff like that. Well, mine has been stuck for the past 3 months since the last run of the closed beta. And even after they transitioned to open beta, it's still stuck. No matter what I do, it still stays at the same crap and does not progress on my dailies.
Oh wow.
Now, that was a good fucking game. I actually played a bootleg copy of that.
What, Heroes of the Storm?
No, Injustice Gods Among Us Ultimate Edition.
Oh, yeah. That game in general is just sweet.
Yeah, and G2A is selling it for $4 right now.
Oh, wow. Guys, there's really good games on sale, so if you guys are interested in these deals, go check out G2A using our G2A link, guys, down below. If you look through the panels there, we do have a G2A link.
Hell, there's another game trilogy right there that's good, and it's on sale for the next 21 hours. They're doing the full Mass Effect trilogy for $11.84.
Yeah, I got them both on Steam. If you got all of them on G2A, you'd have to have Origin, guys. And don't buy anything for Origin on G2A unless you go straight to Origin and buy it. Because Origin has been very stingy. I'm going to let you guys know now. Origin has been very, very stingy. As of the winter of last year, they said if you're not buying from Origin, you cannot play that game that you bought elsewhere. They do not accept third parties selling codes. So I've actually stopped buying anything for Origin unless I've won it or it's been given to me. And even then, you have to let them know through support that someone gifted you a game, and they might tell you that, oh, well, that wasn't supported because they didn't tell us, and then you'll have to have them contact support, let them know you're giving a game to somebody, so that way they'll unlock it so you can use it.
That's fucked.
Yeah, Origin basically made a huge statement that, oh, we had a whole bunch of game codes and stuff stolen from us, and that they've been sold on G2A and all of these other websites. We're not honoring any Origin keys being sold anywhere unless you bought it from us. And that's where I had to have Dragon Age Inquisition. I told them who the developer is, and I gave them the Steam name of that developer who I won the game from for Dragon Age Inquisition, because they actually locked me out of it back in December. That's when I started playing Far Cry 4 for a couple of days.
And see, that's what's messed up, though, is they say that, but yet, I didn't have any problem at all a couple months ago when they were doing the Humble Origin Bundle 2.
No, Humble Bundle, Humble Bundle, here's the thing. Humble Bundle gets their games from these companies. They are given them. So Origin honors the stuff from Humble Bundle. Why? All of the money from those purchases goes to these charities. And Humble Bundle can't put something in a Humble Bundle without a game company saying, hey, we're going to give you X amount of keys for this or X amount of keys for that. Like, that's an honor system by these companies. So, like, Steam, Origin, G2A, all these different companies get together and actually throw games at Humble Bundle so Humble Bundle can create deals. They honor that. New giant ant dossier for Ark. Sweet! I saw that. I did get a Steam message saying about a new dossier. Moves toward the light achievement unlocked. Look at our man. Hell yeah. Titanomirma. That must be the ant. I love Humble Bundle. Yeah, Marshade. Humble Bundle's friggin' awesome. Okay, there's a Cures augment. I gave it to Palum. Okay. I gave the potion one to Forum. Yeah, guys, right there, that auto message right there in the chat. If you really want to help out with something big, come check out the YouTube channel and subscribe so we can name our channel after me, you know, GameKey. And Char support to make that happen. We need 500 subscribers, guys, to help make that happen. So good luck, guys. Bring your friends. Show them the channel. Have a good time. Also, feel free to comment if you guys see that I need to make improvements somewhere or need to adjust something in streams. Let me know. I'll be more than happy to take the advice. Double intellect. Marshade. Yeah, we're gonna do one at the end of the stream today. I need to kind of get back to doing that. So, again, guys, this is where, like, reminding me over stuff is appreciated. You know, I do sometimes forget. I get wrapped up in a game or an event that I'm doing, and I forget about it. But there's always going to be an end-of-stream giveaway. Always. Let's see. It is what? It is Monday. So, tomorrow, being the 30th, we're going to run events all day long. For the channel, when we are on stream, we're going to be running game cartridge giveaways, and we are going to run some game giveaways, guys. So definitely come back tomorrow for sure. Hey, no problem, Marshade, and thank you for the support, man. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Okay, for the last augment, if you get it soon, you will get Dual Cast, the awesome augment. Yeah, Dual Cast is awesome. Fire two spells at once for the cost of one. Mm-hmm. Pikmin, where would I find this? Time to check them burgers. Oh, the wife was already doing that. The wife was doing that. We already made the four burgers.
I made them.
Yeah, the wife made them. I just, like, got them out, got them ready.
But I made the rest.
Did they like them?
We just like the patty.
What about the little man? Huh? Kind of. Oh. I don't know. My son Man may not like it. Yes, Dual Cast is. I have 300 at the beginning. Do heck. Oh snap! My daughter, she is so hyper right now. That's funny. Counter! Yeah. You gave Palom and Porom one augment each, but to get Dual Cast, you need to at least give the three augments. I have to give all three augments right now? I did. Yeah, my daughter is. So you're saying I had to have given them all three augments? Haha, watching GameKey makes me so happy I decided not having kids. Oh, scat plants, oh jeez. Hey, Scott Plants, you remember that funny story about you getting caught when you were having that dinner party? Oh, man. That's two augments. So one of them has to get another one? Okay. I love having a quiet house. Man, oh man. I like how he keeps using Flame Rod and it's ridiculous. I need to switch. What? Oh. Bam! Weakness! It's holy! Hey, babe. Dang it, you missed it. Kyle literally just frozen as he was watching SpongeBob. Yeah! He was just like watching the TV. You just chill. Yeah, Cecil gets that level. They would have thought you were smuggling children back here. Oh jeez. Oh no. I have headphones on, or the front desk would. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's funny. Huh? No, they're not. They're food wasters now because they probably are getting really picky. That's only because he's getting picky.
No, her.
Oh yeah, baby girl doesn't even know about burgers yet. She don't know. She knows nothing! Uh-oh, Scott Plants is, like, dropping some, GC there. Whoa! Dang it, I forgot the ability. I forgot to change it out. Well, it don't matter anyway. What? It was just working. Give it a minute. Yeah, give name and then amount. There we go, there we go. Yeah! I don't understand why Tella's getting slower and slower. Marshade, my stream will end at around 9:30 to 10 o'clock.
When we finally do officially tie the knot, it's not how small marriages is, it's they work. Does that mean we can stay at one of your resorts for our honeymoon? I know you mentioned something about the one that's up north.
Let's see. Alright, Scott Plants, see you in a little bit, man. Basically, the stream will not end, technically. Because we'll be hosting Russ Loam, and we will be on Rogue Trader this evening. So you guys will get to see us when we switch over to that. So this is not over yet, guys. It is not over yet. Alright. Yeah, I know, right? It's funny. My wife just mentioned that it's hilarious that we're watching SpongeBob because we just made patties for dinner. Baby girl is just so happy. Yeah, I know. And I will supply all the hunting and fishing licenses and supplies for you two. Oh, wow, that's awesome. Wow, even a boat rental if you want it? That's cool. Like I already told you, Scott Plants, if things happen before we go to TwitchCon or before our one year streamiversary date, regardless of what I'm doing, obviously school's important, but if once school's out, if I make it during my streamiversary date in the winter, I'll come up and we'll have a celebration, Plants. That'll be freaking awesome. I already told, like, guys, I already told Scott Plants, I'll come up to his place, and I'll throw a party, and we'll make a big stream event at his hotel for the simple fact of you know, making partnership. I'd do that. Well, we can all go, if you want.
Yeah.
Okay, then. We'd all Greyhound, but...
I don't care.
Okay, then.
I
you literally came to this dog myself, so you didn't have to. No. Just not playing football. Just not playing football.
Yeah,
I'm going to knock out another sprinkler.
Go to Milwaukee.
Yeah,
Hayward is winter help. Yeah. After deer hunting season, northern Wisconsin is the frozen tundra. Sounds like a good time then. All right, now I guess I just go back to town then. Now, do I need to do anything important here?
Reminds me of the Upper Peninsula of Michigan when I used to go snowmobiling with my uncle.
Later, Scott. Have a good one, my friend. See you when you get online at home, bro. For those of you guys who don't know, Scott Plants is a business owner. He owns a chain of hotels out in Wisconsin. Dude is the guy is awesome for the fact that, you know, he found me. Loves seeing the streams, loves seeing us amped up. And, you know, he's full of advice. He used to broadcast as well. And he's just tons of fun to be around. The guy is pretty cool. He likes us, and I definitely like, you know, him as a friend. I can't have the camera on. It's either I play a game, or people see just the webcam. My computer isn't strong enough. What, they got upstairs?
No, they're swiping me.
Oh. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping.
He's extremely laid back, and that's extremely rare.
Oh, for him? Yeah. I want one more fight. Come on. Give me one more fight. All right, fine. We're in Mysidia. A paladin. I did not think it possible. The devil's wrote his name so. Okay, whatever. Eek! That armor! You truly became a paladin. I can't believe it. Really? Impossible. You returned successful? People still don't like me, guys. Jeez. Welcome. Yeah. Let's see, any other benefits to folks? I mean, those gauntlets give me 5, but I lose a lot of magic defense, so. Okay, we're gonna keep what we got. Time to go to the bar. Or at least the inn real quick. What's this? You've survived the mountain? Now let's watch. Hey there, watch me dance. Probably better now. Oh man. Wow, jeez. Uh-oh. I feel sleepy.
She's twerking it, man. She's twerking it.
Are you kidding me? They still don't like me enough to still turn me into a pig. Oh, we all became pigs. Oh, crap. Welcome. Okay. I do like the music to this town. It does have like a steampunk feel to it.
Can I have one?
You've returned, and a dark night no longer. Just as you can see, I didn't think he'd be able to do it either. Either? Forgive me, it pained me to do so, but I sent these two along to keep watch on you, to ensure your intentions were pure. It seems there was no need. Palum, Porum, you've done a fine job. Well, now you know.
I'm terribly sorry I couldn't tell you.
No, you are well within your rights, after all I've done. But those deeds are behind you now. You are a paladin. Where did you get that sword? I received it on the mountaintop. The writing engraved on its blade. Those are the words of a legend passed down in Mysidia. A legend? Uh-oh. Here we go. Birthed from womb of dragon's maw, and born unto the stars, by light and darkness cast aloft, our dreamtide oaths resworn. Moon is swathed in ever light, ne'er again to no eclipse. Earth will hallowed bounty reconciled. Well, that was kind of fast. The light on the mountain called me its son. Whose was the voice I heard? I do not know what the light you saw was, nor do I know what the legend foretells. All I know is that we, Mysidians, have been told for generations to pray for its realization. To pray and to trust in the one who bears the hallowed light. I believe that one may be you. Wow, my kids are going crazy. They are seriously excited. What are they doing? Kyle! Kyle, morning.
They're yelling up the stairs. That's all they're doing.
We're right here, guys.
They're just yelling up the stairs, huh?
They're yelling up the steps. Wow, sorry if that was a bit much for you guys. To pray and, yep. To pray and to trust in the one who bears the hallowed light. I believed that one may be you. Then all that remains is to put an end to Gobez as quickly as we can.
Holy crap.
Oh, Tella, is that truly you? It has been ages, my friend.
We met Tella on the mountain.
He learned meteor up there. Meteor? Then what is happening now must be of a magnitude great enough to shatter even those ancient seals. Hannah Imstall! How are you? Welcome to the channel, my friend. It would seem so, and now I have the means to avenge Anna. Avenge her? Gobez killed her, and now I will do the same for him. Tella, my friend, let hatred drive your thoughts, and it will be your undoing. Meteor would destroy you if you tried to use it now. If I should die, so be it. What he's done must not go unpunished. Stubborn as ever I see, you've not changed a bit. Nor you. These old men are like bickering now. But young Cecil has become a paladin now. If the two of you work together, you just might have a chance. But if we are to face Gobez, we'll need an airship. We must go to Baron. Very well. I will reopen the entrance to the Devil's Road. As a paladin, you should be able to walk it safely. I will retire to the Tower of Prayer and pray for your success. Go now. The fate of the world rests in your hands. Thank you. Palum, Porum, you need to accompany Cecil no more. Your work is done. No, it isn't. You taught us to help him, didn't you? To see things through to the end.
Please, Elder, let us go too.
Oh, you two. Very well. The light on Mount Ordeals accepted you as well. This may very well be your destiny. I cannot leave Mysidia, but perhaps you can aid Cecil and Tella where I cannot. Cecil, Tella, you'll look after them, won't you?
But they're only...
Only what? You've seen what we can do.
Well, you have, haven't you?
Fear not. I'll be along as well. They will be safe.
Then I suppose there's no reason to object.
Woohoo! All right, we're going!
This isn't a picnic we're going on, Palum.
The entrance to the Devil's Road lies within a small structure on the east side of town. It will lead you to Baron. I will be in the tower praying for you and all the life upon this earth. Luck be with you. Sweet! The cure primer and... Dark Knight is gone and you return to us as a paladin. Perhaps Fade's hand has been at work in all of this. Sweet!
Sweet!
Now let's see, head first to the inn where you'll find another old friend upstairs. What? Okay. All right, let's go to the inn.
Hey man, I'll be back in a little bit. I gotta go take care of something.
All right, Grim.
What, hey?
Ah, I gotta go back to Baron first. Okay. I see. We are almost ready to end the stream for preparations of Rogue Trader. But that is okay. Stop it. We are saving and going through the portal to Baron. Cecil, being the paladin is awesome. What's become a thing? My kids are so happy right now. They're never really up this late. So I think they've reached the moment of being slap happy. What do you think? Yeah? Alright. Oh my goodness! The Devil's Road! What? They vanished. Whoa. This building houses the entrance to the Devil's Road, the warmer path that leads to Mysidia. In quieter days, it was a thriving means of trade, but now the wizards have sealed the exit on their end, effectively closing the route. Okay, fine. Fine. Got it. Alright. Here we go. The kids are hyper. Yes, they are, guys. Yes, they are. Let's head over here. Young! Yang! Is that you? Praise be! I thought you were dead! And you are. Ah, I suppose you wouldn't recognize me like this. It is I, Yang, Cecil. Cecil, I've searched long and hard for you. This man is a traitor to the King of Baron. Seize him. Sir. Oh my god, they got to my friends. Oh crap. Nice. Uh-oh. Dang, do you not know me? Oh, I know you well, Blackguard. What? Oh my goodness. See my face, Yang. Die, curs. It's Cecil, and I am no enemy. I've not had my kids act like this in a very long time, so it's actually a really good thing. Usually I hear all this crying and whining, and you guys have heard that these past few days. Usually it's like that all the time. It's Cecil, and I am no enemy. Ugh. We were attacked by Leviathan, weren't we? I remember little after that. Baron must have been taking advantage of your amnesia, using you to its own ends. Forgive me. What of Rydia and Edward? Rydia was swallowed by Leviathan. Yeah. I do not know Prince Edward's fate. I see. Where are we? We're in Baron, and we'd best not talk here, lest any guards overhear us. Who's that?
Who's that? Who would it be?
Oh, what's up, man? It's Trollmod! Let's see if we can find a room.
In the voice. Not in the flesh, but in the voice.
Yang joined the party. Sweet! I got that another melee fighter!
Your fucky day.
Ha! I saw what you did to them guardsmen. You've grit and strength to match. Why don't you spend the night? No need for coin. It's my pleasure. Wow, that innkeeper loved me for taking out guards. No, baby girl, no. You gotta move from there, baby girl. You gotta move. Really? My kids don't want to listen. No, baby girl. You gotta move. No. 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 Who might this gentleman? Yeah, who might this gentleman be? No.
Come here, Morty. Come here, Morty.
This is the great sage Tella. His daughter and Edward were. She loved him enough to give her life for his. My condolences for your loss. My name is Yang, and I am a monk of Fabul. I'm the great Palum, magical prodigy of Nisidia. Please forgive my brother's lack of manners. I'm Porum, his twin sister. All that monk training really paid off, huh? Letting Baron brainwash you like that. No, baby girl. Go! You gotta move. Move. Alright. Palum! I've disgraced myself.
I got it.
Yeah, I'm not having them beat on my computer stuff. Sorry. We've no time to dwell on what is done. We need to rescue Sid.
Let's go. We're going upstairs to go night-night. Are you coming with me?
Yeah, I'll do that right now. All right, guys, give me a moment. I may miss out on a phone call, but that's okay. I'll be back. You ready? Oh, yeah, all the spongy patties or whatever.
Yeah.
You okay? Kyle.
It's okay. We can play that.
My credit card's not attached to that, is it?
Yep.
Okay.
How weird
of you. Because you bought diamonds or whatever on that thing?
On my other tablet.
Come on, Kyle.
Well, you're not taking this with you, okay?
Come on, Kyle. What you got in his hand? What you got in your hand?
Oh. Okay.
He says.
Hey, Scott, you there? Mr. Plants?
Yes, sir.
You guys ever find better hide gloves yet?
Not yet. Not that I'm aware of. I haven't yet to be in the game yet. I just got home.
Oh, okay.
So I'm actually was going to be loading up here shortly.
Alright. Alright, then. And a few of my clanmates are interested in trading for some of that better armor.
Oh, really?
Yes. So, let me know what you want. We have two chestfuls of hide. If you want something else, let me know. We're out of chitin and keratin right now, but whatever we got to do, all right?
Well, I'm probably thinking stone.
Okay.
Or metals.
Oh, we have a couple hundred of each.
Yeah. I got some stuff I got to do when I get on.
Take your time. They're not in any rush.
All right.
Thank you.
No problem. I'm telling you, Troll Island Harbor Trading Post is turning into a mecca of commerce. Shall soon be the richest man in the island. Alright, game. I'm gonna hop up in the Blood Crush channel and go play some Ark. If you need me, come find me. Are you even there, buddy?
I think he might.
Oh, now I really need to get in his chat. Hold on a second. I'll leave a little note for him in chat.
All right, we're back, guys. We are back.
See you later.
Trollmod rules, Game Cage rules. Yes, I do. A little bit. I drool when I sleep. I do drool when I sleep, plants. All right. But how? I do not think we will gain easy entrance to that castle. What if you had this? A master key? Of course you are serving in the Royal Guard. With this, there should be a way. Alright, best be on our way. Sweet! Yeah, buddy! Everyone on WoW's got reset. Yeah, OG Heaven. It came out to open beta, man. It's not in closed beta access anymore. It's in open beta. So yeah, this is the last reset. So no worries, man. No worries. Does anyone want a beta key while it's still in beta?
I thought the World of Warships...
Yeah, it's closed still. No, it's coming to open. World of Warships is coming into open beta this July. Open beta test was just a test. What? Really? It's a few weeks away. Okay. Oh, yeah, this is the open beta test. It's still closed beta here in North America until July. Sometime in this next month, they're coming into open beta. So this is the reset. Yeah. This is the official reset where you can grind out levels before it goes into open beta ahead of folks. So those who have access can still grind out ahead of time. Nobody comes here because they're all afraid of the soldiers up in the front. Ah, interesting. Have you heard Sid's been locked up in the castle? Word has it, he just finished work on his greatest airship yet, but would you believe it? He refuses to tell the king where he's hidden. The door is locked. Oh, Cecil, greetings and salutations. Did you catch wind of my debut? Is that why you've come? No. Oh, excuse me then. I just assumed. See, I recently awakened to my own musical inclinations and began singing while wandering about the world. Yeah. Yeah. Having discovered the siren call of music, I have little choice but to abandon the name of Camping Way. My passion now lies in imparting hope and dreams to the people of the world through song. Camping Way became Jamming Way, the bard. Nice. Would you like to hear a song or two before you go? Sure. Well then, by all means. Ah, I see. He'll play the songs of the game.
All right,
I'll be ready to turn this on. All right, guys. The wife is getting ready to vacuum, so unfortunately, I can't turn it off. So, good luck, guys, and headphone users, please turn it down. Hey, Fire Sun, remember, exclamation GC. It's a shorter command, and it's the same thing. One royal edict after another. Now the king's gone and forbidden dancing. What's a girl like me to do? Really? Oh, jeez. Okay, there's nothing new here. try that. Let's try and get through this town. Let's see, this house in the northwest corner of Baron. Oh yeah, that's right. Sid's got a house over here. I think he's up here, yeah. Cecil, oh, thank heavens you're alive. Father has been back from the castle in some time. I pray it's nothing, but I've begun to fear that something may be amiss. Let's hope not. That's right, this used to be locked. What is here? Uh-oh, what's going on? You know what? We want to save. We definitely want to save, guys. Because it's almost that time. It is almost that time for Rogue Trader. So we want to save for sure. That way, if anything's going on, then all we gotta do is just reload from where we are in the game. Oh yeah, guys, if there's anyone here that's from Rustlome's channel, or knows Rustlome's channel, can you find out if we're doing Rogue Trader tonight? Can someone let us know? It's this guy's channel. Could someone find out from Rustlome for me? Because if I start trying to load his channel, then our stream is down. That's how big of a deal this is on the laptop. If I try and load up a stream while we are streaming, you guys will no longer see me, and I'll have to turn off the stream. Better? Better, babe? The floor.